हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ द मॉरल साइंस, गुड फूड हैबिट्स. सो व्हाट आर द गुड हैबिट्स व्हेन यू आर ईटिंग फूड? वॉश योर हैंड्स बिफोर एंड आफ्टर ईटिंग. वॉश योर हैंड्स बिफोर एंड आफ्टर ईटिंग. ऑलवेज वॉश फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स बिफोर ईटिंग और कुकिंग. Then chew your food properly. Whenever you all are eating anything, chew your food properly. Then do not talk while eating. While eating, you should not talk. You should eat quietly without talking. Eat your food at clean plate. In clean plate, you should eat your food. Do not eat too much of sweets. Eating too much of sweets will spoil your teeth. We should not eat junk food like chowmein, burger, ice cream, chips, etc. These are junk foods. We should not eat uncovered food, especially from roadside vendors. Roadside vendors are selling that are uncovered food, and from through mosquitoes, flies are going there. So it is harmful for you all. So here you see, eating green vegetables, this is good habit or bad habit? Eating green vegetables, this is good habit. Okay, so you get here, so here you get 5 stars. Then eating fruits and drinking milk, if you are doing this, then you get here 8 star. Eating junk food like chowmein, burger, chips, etc. If you are eating junk food, then here you will lose 4 star. Then again here, rinsing mouth after eating. If you are rinsing your mouth after eating, then here you will get 6 star. Talking while eating. If you are talking while eating, then you will lose 4 stars. Sneezing over food, then here you lose 5 stars. Spilling the food while eating, you are throwing your food here and there, then again you lose 4 stars here. Washing hands before eating, here you get 8 stars. Washing fruits before eating, here you get 2 stars. Now here is a score box given below. Now count your total number of stars. If the number of stars are between 20 to 25, then you get a certificate of merit, which is in the back side of the book. If you get stars between 15 to 20, you are an average child. Okay, little bit you have need to improve. If you score less than 15 stars, then you have poor food habits and you need to improve yourself a lot. Okay, thank you, students.